Good morning. I'm Blake. It's another edition of Short Shots brought to you by Holiday Isle Properties. About 9:40 this morning, out here back at Sandpiper Cove Beach, off of Gulf Shore Drive, also known as Holiday Isle. Got a little seaweed left out here. The water looking good. No smell, sheen, oil, tar balls today. Take a look around. Come down and see us. Support Destin, Florida. Share this with your friends. Get the word out. We're still looking good. Come see us. This is Short Shots.